A normal afternoon took a scary turn for a mother from Atkinson when she got a call that her daughter had been attacked by a coyote. Her 9-year-old daughter was playing outside a Haverhill, Massachusetts home when that attack happened. Luckily, she was not seriously hurt. Jennifer Gannon sat down with the girl and her mother. She's live in our newsroom.
Well, Tom, that girl's mother says it could have been a lot worse if her daughter wasn't wearing a heavy winter coat that protected her from those bites.
9-year-old Alex Casme has some scratches and bruises on her arms, and this is what's left over of the pants she was wearing when she was attacked by a coyote outside her friend's home in Haverhill Monday afternoon.
It bit me again and again and again, and then I ran inside.
Alex went to the hospital for a tetanus shot and the first round of a rabies vaccine, but she was not seriously injured.
Her bum's pretty swollen and blue. And it's got a big scratch across it, but that's nothing compared to what it could have been.
Alex's mother says she was frantic when she first got the call from the mother who was watching the girls.
She's like, "Hi, Alex is fine," and she never calls me. I'm like, "But?" And she's like, "But Alex was bitten by a coyote." I'm like, "What?"
Brianne says she's never even seen a coyote in person before, but when she showed Alex a picture of one on her phone, Alex said that was the animal that bit her.
You hear a lot about them going after small animals, because that's their prey, small animals, but not usually people.
The family alerted Haverhill Police and Animal Control about the incident. Her family says Alex hasn't wanted to go outside since the attack, but they are hoping she will get back to her old self soon.
Now, Alex will need to have 3 more rounds of a rabies vaccine over the next several days. Meanwhile, animal control officers say they are on the lookout for that coyote. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.